Hello and welcome to another exciting episode of Mr. Cook's English Class. Today's lesson is very intense. It's all about the literary element, conflict. But in order to understand what conflict actually is, we need to break it down to its various parts. There are two main types of conflict. There's internal and external conflict. Internal conflict, pretty simple. There's only one type. That's man versus self. Let's take a look at it.
The only internal conflict is man versus self. This is when the character is struggling with a decision that they have to make in their own head. This does not involve other characters when settling this conflict. This is the character just dealing with the conflict with themselves, whether it's sometimes going against their own beliefs or making a big decision.
All right, now that we've taken a look at the first type of conflict, let's take a look at the other types. Remember, this is your external conflict. This is the conflict that's happening outside of the character, not within oneself. Here they are.
Oh, you think darkness is your ally?
The first type of external conflict is man versus man. This is actually the easiest one. This is when a character simply goes against another character, whether it's verbal, physical, or even if they are just trying to do anything to antagonize them of the sort. The second type of external conflict we're going to be going over is man versus nature. In this type of conflict, the character is struggling against some force of nature, whether this is due to the actual weather, or even if it's from some kind of animal or beast.
Be back.
This next type of external conflict is man versus machine. This might not always be your typical case of machines taking over the world. This is just simply even the idea of a machine going against our character. Maybe it is they're trying to stop a train, or they're having a hard time even starting up a lawnmower. This is still man versus machine. In this next form of external conflict, we see man versus society. In this type of conflict, our character is going against the overall general beliefs of society, whether it's against social norms or against the whole society or nation in general. For example, in the novel The Hunger Games, we see Katniss going against the whole society of the capital.
And there you have it, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you so much for tuning into this very intense episode of Mr. Cook's English Class. I'll see you in the classroom.